You want to progress faster in a game filled with grinds? Look around no more. You've come to the right place. We're going to use the infamous Speedhack method with hotkeys, which by the way have also been covered in one of my past videos without the hotkeys about Minecraft, where I teach you guys how to Speedhack Minecraft, haha. Without no dumb bullshit, let's go ahead with what you gotta do. First things first, you gotta get cheat engine and a game you're annoyed from doing the grind off. I mean, duh. Getting cheat engine is no pain in the arse. I'm assuming you already have it installed if you've read the title. I mean, what are you waiting for? So you will get a window like this, forget about it being light themed, do nothing else but click on this magnifying glass on a computer button. It will give you a list of the processes running on the system. To make things easy for you, click on applications and then select your game. Either double click it or simply click open. So obviously we could enable Speedhack from right here and could just go back to the game having fun while being fast in the game. But beware, there are some mishaps that can happen just because of the sudden increase of the speed. So what do? We become people with big brains and adapt hotkeys. You're not as dumb as you look, stop lying, you know what a hotkey is. After you're done selecting the game, click on edit and then settings. You don't need to give two shits about anything else but hotkeys. Wow, right? Guess what? Click on Speedhack Speed 1. Click on this blank space and press whatever button you want to change the speed whenever you want. And beneath clear, change the value of speed ranging from 0 to 500. Let's say a moderate speed without too many fuck-ups is 2.0. After that, simply do the same with two more Speedhack speed hotkeys. Only have the hotkeys assigned to them different and different speeds as well. Now, I want a normal speed hotkey, so I obviously set the speed for it as 1. And I want extreme speed in one, so I set it to, let's say, 200. And that's how easy it is. Now play the game tense-free, knowing you can switch back to normal, extreme, and decent speed anytime by hitting those hotkeys. You don't need to alt-tab out like my dumbass did. Remember that there are always little drawbacks with them speed hacks, but with single player and non-beefy games, it's alright. As for AC Rogue, well, it's running good. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. If you like what you see, leave a like so that I'd see. Good luck, partners.